Again. This video is maybe a little bit weird for you. But I want that you listen to what I have to say. And think a little about it. Have an open mind. Because I don't believe in gender. Maybe crazy or something like that. Yes, I believe that there have been different sections. But I don't believe in gender. Gender is actually not the same as sex. If it's been a little bit crazy for you, gender is actually the way that you act, actually, according to society. That you act like a woman. Sex, therefore, is actually, by definition, actually how you been born. I can understand why people make it sometimes a little bit crazy. I think actually that the focus on what belongs to what being woman or what being man, that's been actually part by the masters of society to confuse people and let people fight with each other and let them and bring actually parts from each other and separate it and let the power actually go away so that they don't can fight actually in the war and because they fight with each other. That's what society always wants. They want not that people and other species actually come together and see and not look to the similarities but look to the differences. That's what society all the whole time do. They say always women do this, men do this, women do this, men do this, so and I know that in a lot of cases this wasn't being actually, but in also a lot of cases it been also no, be not so. Because that's also how the society being told that you have to act. And most people play in the general that the society have made up for them for a lot of part. I don't want to say that for people that say that I think that gay is a choice or something like that. No, that's not something that I think. That's something that you've been born with. And that's also one of the points, actually. That's something where you've been born with. Just like I've been born asexual, I don't be sexual attracted to men or women. I feel not sexual attracted to any of them. Also not to myself or something like that. I be myself. I be not spectacular stereotype on woman or stereotype on man. I be myself. I don't say I belong to this kind of group or that kind of group. No, I don't need it. I be myself. And that's one of the reasons that I believe not in gender. Have thinking for a long time about this. Have me make to come to the conclusion that gender don't so much matters. Actually for people that think. Not for people that do what the majority wants to do. And not think for themselves. For the people that have a little bit more experience in how the train of life works and watch any situation from a logical standpoint, like me, because the perception of gender is not so important. I know women that be straight, woman and that kind of things. And their claim for 100 and their acts actually according to the stereotype would be classified as men. I also know men that be men, not transgender men or something like that. They've been actually acting like how women according to the stereotype of what the gender type for meal have to be. Can you guess what I mean? Or I'll make another video to explain it in another way. So as always, go vegan. Animals be not on this planet for a woman to be abused, just like gays be not on this planet for to be used by and mocked by heterosexists, and blacks be not slaves, only there for the service of the white man, and etc. And animals be not on this planet for food. Go vegan. What's the excuse for causing the least amount of harm possible on this planet? Always being vegan. When darkness and light become one, the reality splinter away and the truth become visible.